Jane Waku setting it up. And this Moim pull in the trap. Seems to be continuing here as Wanyama finds a rescue. And there's a touch over there as well. Continue to do some work here to get Kenny Moim back into this first set. And there's the start clock. Caused problems last time out. It's a dipper that Wanyama has managed to deal with pretty handily. And the big kill comes in. The big kill from Moim. Here. Solidates the lead. Almost hit. They recovered well. Moim. Really a problem. Another one of those backcourt attacks that is just another one.